The UAE has taken early steps to bid farewell to the last barrel of oil and achieve a balance between development and maintaining a clean, healthy, and safe environment. The UAE Energy Strategy 2050 aims to achieve an energy mix that combines renewable and clean energy sources to balance economic requirements and environmental goals. The UAE will invest $13.6 billion just on solar energy until 2050 to meet the growing energy demand and ensure the sustainable growth of economy. The 13 megawatts first phase became operational on 22 October 2013, comprising around 152,000 photovoltaic cells connected to 13 transformers and inverter buildings. The output is transformed to 33 kilovolts and generates nearly 28 million kilowatt-hours of electricity annually. The first phase contributes to an annual reduction of about 15,000 tons of carbon emission. On 20 March 2017, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum launched the 200 megawatts photovoltaic second phase of the solar park, which is the largest and first project of its kind in the region, based on the IP model. DEWA, which is Dubai Electricity and Water Authority, implemented the project in partnership with a consortium led by Aqua Power from Saudi Arabia as the main developer and Spain's TSK as the main contractor, with an investment of $327 million. The 200 megawatts second phase of the solar park will provide clean energy to 50,000 residences in the emirate, reducing 214,000 tons of carbon emissions annually. This phase installed 2.3 million photovoltaic solar panels over an area of 4.5 square kilometers. DEWA set a world record by obtaining the lowest price globally at 5.6 US cents per kilowatt-hours for the second phase of the park at the time of the tender. Dubai has signed several agreements with local and international bodies, institutions, and companies in research and development to establish the latest developments in energy, water, and environment. These include agreements with the National Renewable Energy Laboratory, NREL, of the U.S. Department of Energy, the Spanish National Renewable Energy Center, Korea Electric Power Corporation, KEPCO, the United Arab Emirates University, and Khalifa University. The solar park implements the triple bottom line related to sustainability and strategic map. These include the three key dimensions of sustainability: economic, environmental, and social. The solar park will contribute to enhancing the efficiency of using the natural resources and reducing the carbon footprint. ASO, the solar park supports the commitment to governance, work ethics, and corporate social responsibility, CSR. It also provides job opportunities to citizens and residents by 2021. Moreover, the solar park will play a role in improving the efficiency of costs and outcomes. It attracts investments while supporting economic sustainable growth in Dubai. Meeting the Dubai Clean Energy Strategy 2050 targets requires a capacity of 42,000 megawatts of clean and renewable energy by 2050. Dubai has attracted huge investments to the UAE from the private sector and foreign banks, resulting in increased cash flows to the economy of the city and the UAE. Dubai currently has more than 4,000 megawatts of projects completed and under implementation, in partnership with the private sector, with investments of more than $8.16 billion.
I know I'm losing my mind for the days, 'cause you and I will never